Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, qualified as God's first son. 2 Corinthians 3 verse 5. Know that we are sufficient of ourselves to think anything of ourselves, but our sufficiency is of God. Redemption bestows on us the opportunity to be a co-worker with Christ in God's vineyard. However, to be qualified as a great first son in the vineyard, we have to humble ourselves under the mighty hand of God, emptying ourselves to allow the Spirit of God to fill us. In 2 Kings chapter 4, 1-7, it was only empty vessels that the widow needed for all to flow into. Likewise, God usually pours His Spirit on those who have emptied themselves of self-sufficiency or human wisdom, totally depending on Him. Beloved, it will only amount to pride to only depend on our own natural ability to function in the vineyard. It's only an empty vessel that can be filled. Pray with me. Father, I empty myself of self-sufficiency. Please fill me till I overflow for kingdom use. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.